Racket Club, welcome back.
We are in week 6 of the lockdown. I had an absolute midweek. Thank God that I am working out. And I want to thank a couple people. First, Mary Bullman. She got me going again. Thank you, Mary Bullman. Whoever has not tried this, give it a go. Thanks also to Jackie and Jules from Healthies. Even John Lumley, I did his workout and I survived it. So any of you guys out there, get moving, it helps. Because midweek Wednesday I was struggling, I'm back at it, ready to go. It's a beautiful day. We're all staying 6 feet away. And I think we have a nice workout. We're gonna work on that midsection, trying to get the six pack ready for the beach. So Mary's gonna lead us off, Mary Bowman again. And we're ready to go.
Hey guys, so it's gonna be a quarter. It's gonna be about 20 to 30 minutes. Also, comment, let us know what you think about the workouts. We would love to hear from you guys. So we're gonna start off with a plank walkout. And I'll show some lower options as we go through. All right, we're gonna walk it out. We're gonna come on down and walk it out to a full plank. And then you're gonna walk it back.
And by the way, there's a few complaints about the grass. Bowman hit the grass this week, so if you guys like it, comment on that.
Now we're going to add a push-up.
Oh, watch these now, Bowman.
Now walk it back. Stay with that walkout and add the push-up. Remember, you can drop to your knees and add your push-up. Walk it out one more time, and we're going to stay in full plank. I'm going to hold it here. If you have trouble in your wrists, drop down to a hover. Otherwise, stay here. And we're going to hold this for 30. Try not to let the hips drop. Bring them up. Tuck the hips. Shoulder width for a little more stability. We're gonna hold it, bring the feet in, and then walk them out. Feet in, walk them out. Here for 1 minute. And remember, when you come out, drop to your knees for that lower push-up. Work to here. Step back and walk it back. Take your breaks where you need them. It's a lot of core work. finish one more combo. Now we're gonna come on down to our mat, roll it over. We're gonna be on our backs here. We're gonna bring our feet together. We're gonna lie back. So we're gonna do butterfly sit-ups. So arms overhead, and we're gonna come on up and reach forward, over towards your toes. We're gonna be here for 1 minute. So you can use a little momentum with your arms to help bring you up. Control yourself on the way down. Engage your core. Now we're going to hold it down and we're going to come up and then pulse. Keep the feet together. Fist distance between your chin and your chest and reach. Here for another 15 seconds.
Hello, Robbie.
Paul.
You feel that?
So trying to bring your ribs towards your hips. Five seconds. Now bring it up, all the way up, back to full range.
Come on, Jenny.
Back down.
We're still going.
Close
I'm sorry.
For three. Full range, back down, pulse it for 3, 2, 1, up we go, pulse it, 4, 3, 2, reach over, bring it all the way up. You have 15 seconds here.
Just 15 seconds, Robbie, come on.
And then we go back to the full combo plank. Go work, come on guys.
Holy mackerel.
Pulse it. Last one. All right, let's come on up. Oh. 1 minute. Full plank combo. Look it out. Push up. Toe tap. Walk it back.
Oh, we're back.
Walk it out. Push up. Here. Remember, lower options. Last one, last combo. Come on, Robbie, you got this.
I got it today.
You got it.
Those of you that need a break, take it. 45 seconds. Welcome back for set 2. Hopefully your abs are feeling a little better.
All right, so we're gonna come on down into the other. Tap, your core becomes engaged. side to side. And then we're gonna do Panther sit-throughs. Now we're gonna sit it through. Bring one leg through. If you need to, rest the leg. Back down to Panther. Other side, so it's a contralateral move. For your lower option, on the knees, goes back, bring it in. Other leg goes back, bring it in. Sit through. Sit through. Tap it. Remember, here's your lower option. Tap. Tap. Step back. Step back. Keep the core engaged. Sit it down. Sit it down.
Tap. Tap.
Good job, guys. You have 15 seconds left.
Time.
Pull back, child pose. Now we're gonna end that and then go into dead bug, and then we're gonna do the combo right after the dead bug. So with your mats, you guys are already on your mats. Come on down, flip it over, onto your back. So we're here for 30 seconds. Ready? You're gonna bring head, neck, and shoulder up off the ground. Lower option would be resting. So you're gonna bring those knees above the hips. Shins should be hovering or parallel to the floor. And squeeze, make sure that you breathe or you're up. So we're gonna hold it here. Now we're gonna go into starfish. So extend out and bring it in. Extend out and bring it in. Exhale. As you bring your knees and your elbows together. Lower option, just resting. You can go straight up. The lower your legs are, the harder it is. So once your back starts to come up from the mat, extend the legs a little higher. 20 more seconds, guys.
Jesus.
Good job, good job. Extend out and bring it in.
Come on. Ah.
You got it, you got it, you got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, time. All right. Back to our Panther combo. All right.
Good, now let's put it together. Let's go.
So, remember, back down to Panther, and we're gonna hover. Lower option, remember to rest your knees. So, ready? Let's begin. So we're tap, shoulder taps, step it back, sit through, sit through. We're here for 1 minute. work, no work. Halfway through, guys. Remember, find your lower option and work from there. Seconds. Come on, you can do anything for 10 seconds. Let's go, let's go. And time.
Welcome back. Final set. I'm feeling a lot better. Mary, thank you. Great core workout.
So we're gonna come on down. We're gonna do side planks. I'm gonna show you some options. So, highest option, stack or stagger your feet. Coming on down to your elbow is another lower option, and a bent knee is the next lowest option. So find what works for you. I always say start with the highest and work your way down. So we're gonna start with side planks. Come on up. Make sure your palm is directly below your shoulder. And we're gonna do reach throughs. We're here for 30 seconds. So keeping that core nice and engaged, try not to let the hips drop. Pull it up. Imagine a fire below that side and coming down and come on back up. You're here for 10 more seconds. Remember, you can always drop to your knee. Lower option. Fingers, push through the palm. Now we're going to do an oblique crunch. Dropping to your lower option.
Oh my god.
So really working that oblique as you bring your knee to your elbow. 5 seconds. And let's drop it down. Now we're gonna lay onto our backs. We've got 30 second pulse ups. So lie down, feet in the air, and you're just gonna reach for your toes. It's a short range of motion. And remember to keep fist distance between your chin and your chest. And as you do that, try to lift your hips a little bit for a bit of a reverse crunch. So head, neck, and shoulder can be off the ground. And or continuously off. So you can do that rest for that lower option. Now, we're gonna hold it here. We're gonna lower and lift. Lower and lift. The lower you bring your legs, the more your lower back becomes compromised. So when that lower back starts to come from the mat, stop. Bring your feet up just a little bit, and that's where you know you need to land. So if you come here, that's fine. Lower option. You've got time here. Now we're gonna work the other side.
Oh, good. Come on, Jenny, almost done.
So side plank, we gotta do the other side. What we do on one, we do on the other. So find your option. Stack or stagger.
I can't be his partner anymore.
All right, so let's come on up. We've got reach throughs. And let's hit it. Down we go. And bring it up. Remember, create a little space between your fingers and push through the palms shoulder. Now we're going to go into our hip raise. So drop and bring it up. Lower option. And really work those obliques as you're dropping and squeeze. And you're going to feel a little tension in the glute also. You got 10 seconds here, and then we have our crunches. And here we go, right into our crunch. Now remember, drop to your lower option if you need to. And here's another lower option.
Shoulder tap.
Good work, good work. You've got 10 seconds. All right, back to dead bug. We're only here for 1 minute. So on your backs, bring it in, guys. Hold it, hold it. So engage your core and keep tension. Make sure you breathe. Hold it, hold it. 10 seconds, and remember, we're gonna come out to starfish. Ready, and hit it, out the starfish. Bring them out, and bring it in. Make sure that you exhale. And time.
We're having a little wind issue. I might have to get up and grab the camera, but hopefully not.
So we're going to do some back extensions. We're going to come and lie down onto our bellies. Keep our feet together. You're going to bring your palms under your chin or rest your forehead on it. And you're just going to lift your upper body. It doesn't need to be extreme, just a little. And as you do that, you're going to feel your glutes engage. Hold that there. When you release. 10 more seconds here. Now we're going to bring our arms out, and as we lift, we're going to retract. So leading with the elbows, squeezing those shoulder blades together.
Done. Thank you for coming.
guys, let us know if you worked out and any comments. And I like all the shots you guys are bringing me. I might have to send you some photos of 10, 11 years ago when I was actually fit. Keep them coming though, I love it. Later.